Please welcome the Governor of the State of Alabama, Dr. Robert Bentley.
Sweet home Alabama, let's sing a song here. As your governor, it's an honor for me and my wife, Diane, to visit with you tonight. You know, each time that I have been here now, I think several times, we had several of our debates here in this facility. Each time I come and visit this facility, it makes my heart swell with pride to be in America. I'm proud to be an American, and I'm proud to be an Alabamian. And I am proud of this facility, and as your governor, I'm going to continue, and I give you my word, I'm going to continue to support this facility. Rocket science began in my lifetime. It began during World War II, maybe. Actually began a little before then, but primarily World War II. The Germans were the leaders in this field. After the war, rocket development in the United States was led by Dr. Werner von Braun and other brilliant scientists, one of which we're honoring here tonight. In 1957, and I remember, we were awakened to a space race. And this space race began when the Russians put Sputnik 1 into orbit. It was followed then by the orbiting of Earth by Yuri Gagarin, the first Russian, in 1961. This inspired our young and newly elected president, John F. Kennedy, to make this statement. He said, "We will send a man to the moon by the end of this decade and bring him safely back to Earth." I remember those words. I'm old enough to remember those words, but those were great words. Did we actually believe that would happen? I'm not sure we did, but it did happen. And it happened because of great scientists like Dr. George von Thiessenhausen, and great Americans, and brave Americans like Neil Armstrong, who are here tonight. As governor of the great state of Alabama, I want to thank Dr. von Thiessenhausen for what he has done for Huntsville, for our state, for the Space Center, and for our country. Dr. von Thiessenhausen, I wish you continued good health as you continue your service here in Huntsville and to our state. Thank you very much.
I have just learned that it's also the governor's birthday. So, Rocket City Jazz Orchestra, could you please give us a happy birthday song? Ready? Happy birthday.